Thank you, Glenn. You'll know who it is. Watch this. A friend of ours, I want to say they're locust seeds. I have to look this up right now on the internet. But he's like, my squirrels eat all these. I'm like, give me a couple. I'll give them to my squirrels. So here's Gomez. He's like, give me that.
Oh.
I can't hide this. It's too big.
Oh, goodness gracious, Gomez.
Yeah, I'll have to try to get seeds. We had something like this in Illinois, and I want to say it was a locust tree. So I have to look.
Probably my bugs come in that.
And that's the seed pod. So that's like the maple leaf's little, the maple tree's little helicopter.
Yeah.
There could be bugs in them down the road.
No, I mean like the locust bugs.
Oh, that, I don't know. It's real hard wood for BTUs. I wouldn't mind burning it. But yeah, no, that looks just like what I remember and stuff growing up. Dad had three of those trees. Mom and Dad.
I think he likes it.
Yeah. Thank you, Glenn. He's like, whoa, I can just tear it.
You would think he's never eaten before.
Yeah, he's got a pot belly. Our little squirrel dude is awesome.
Gomez. Okay, won't even come by me. Oh,
hey, yeah, he's like, that's mom.
Hi, baby. That's I didn't mom. Think you were going to come over here because you were so busy.
Look at my face.
We're done talking. Come on.